It's a bit convoluted, but brain and heart function are susceptible to
it. If there was any sign of inflammation of the aorta, that would make sense.
Not funny. I got enough problems already.
Trust me, this is gonna help.